Yeah, it must have cost him too much at Darby Lumber to rent the other thing.
That'd be funny if he tipped over.
Yeah. Don't even bring it up. He's hiding.